tomorrow night. Scotch on the rocks. A little bit of something in a drink to relax us. You know how Big Doug do it.
So how was it to play that role?
You know what? I never really wanted to play a bad guy, but now that I'm playing a bad guy, I love it. It's like something about the energy. It's a lot of energy that comes with playing a role like that. You really gotta put your heart and soul into playing a role like that.
Because you're playing a role that is not you.
Exactly.
So it challenges you.
You gotta go through a transformation. Yes, I did.
Was you at home?
I couldn't prepare enough. It's like when I got to the set, I wasn't ready. So I had to go through something. It took me about 10 minutes to really let the spirit come into me, you know, but I did.
Keep that spirit.
Yeah, I had to give it back. It's like, you know, when I left, I was feeling kind of ill. I can't lie, you know. But I was on the hunt. I'm like, okay, I know it's some old Naomi's out there. They're easy pickers. Let me go find them.